Yeah. Good morning to Mr. Kar Fong. As a Wushu coach, I would like to ask you some questions. The first question is, what originally brought you to learn Wushu?
Actually, I started Wushu at secondary school co-curriculum. And at first, it was just a hobby. And after 1 year of training, I feel it. I get more interested in it and turn into a professional athlete. And end up after my athlete life, and I turn into a coach.
Second question is, how long have you been practicing Wushu?
I have been practicing Wushu for 8 years. Yeah, 8 years, 8 year plus lah. Yeah.
What are the greatest awards or achievements that you have won in your career?
My highest achievement at Wushu is Sukma 4th place. Yeah. Sukma is Sukha Malaysia, and it basically is represent Selangor State. Yeah.
That's very good. Share an experience in which monitoring students help you to make suggestions which improve their performance.
Normally I train them based on their individual characteristic and their understanding level.
What are the biggest benefits that one can obtain from practicing Wushu?
The biggest benefit for obtaining Wushu is can train their patience, their mentality, and their health.
What is the biggest challenge of practicing Wushu?
The biggest challenge for practicing Wushu is it's actually doing Wushu is very hard to insist. So I think the biggest challenge is insist in doing Wushu in training.
What is your highest achievement as a coach? Like how many bachelor's students have you trained? And how many have then graduated?
For my highest achievement as a coach is I have trained 3 students get into a special training thing, which is represent for state, and I've been trained for students, a group of students more than 30.
What is the most misunderstood thing about Wushu?
A lot of people will misunderstood about Wushu with Kung Fu. Because nowadays, Wushu have already generated into a sport, and Kung Fu is still a lot of people will misunderstood about it. Kung Fu is already past generation. So now Wushu is actually a sport.
How would you introduce Wushu to people who have never heard of the sport?
Actually, I can tell for introducing Wushu is to let them to look at their own self, to know about Wushu moral.
How do your students proceed to the next level of training? For example, from intermediate champion to intermediate champion.
Going to a next level, we will go through by exam, Wushu exam. So if they pass their exam, they will go a higher level. So it will be a level by level.
Is there anything else that you would like to share with us?
I think that's all.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Kar Fong.
Thank you. Nice.